It's 6 o'clock on Tuesday, October the 28th, 1975. For the first time, welcome to Radio Orwell.
That was John Jacob, chairman of Radio Orwell, and I'm Donald Brooks. You won't hear either of us, or that magnificent version of the National Anthem too often at 6 in the morning, but we're here today on a damp, foggy morning in the middle of Ipswich, along with all the Radio Orwell team. Many of them, in fact, have been here all night. And we're here to welcome you to Radio Orwell and to wish you the best of happy listening for many, many years to come. John, how does it feel after 5 years of planning to be sitting in your own studios broadcasting our own programmes?
Well, it's just great, Donald. 5 years is a hell of a long time, and as you well know, we've had to be very patient at times. But here we are, and it's a great thrill to be sitting among all this complex equipment, knowing that it all works and that our small team is all ready to go. Before I hand the microphone back to you, I want to give a very special welcome to all those who have tuned in specially to hear us this morning. I know we both hope to be with our audience for lifetimes to come and to form the very closest links with every section of the community. Thanks to you, Donald, as Managing Director. Everything's on top line and there's a great spirit in the air.
Well, there certainly is, John. And as the days go by, you, our listeners, will be meeting for the first time the many broadcasters who make up the team. Normally, the first voices you'll hear in the early morning will be those of Keith Rogers and Tim Ewart, bringing you music and news. Well, they're both here now, with Keith sitting in front of his battery of controls, ready to get Radio Orwell off to a flying start.
In town and village, Anglia Way, the nicest things happen to make your day. On Radio Orwell Stereo.
Good morning, this is Tim Ewart with Radio Orwell News. East Anglia has its first local radio station. After months of work on studios at Electric House in Ipswich, Radio Orwell, the smallest independent station in the country, is on the air. Radio Orwell Limited was formed 5 years ago, but it wasn't until February this year that the company won the franchise to run the Ipswich station. Since then, there's been non-stop preparation to get everything ready at Electric House. From now on, Orwell's programmes will begin at 6 o'clock in the morning on Monday to Saturday, 8 o'clock on Sunday. The station's output will be mainly music, but there'll be news bulletins on the hour every hour, extensive sports coverage, and a variety of discussion and magazine-type programmes. Radio Orwell is broadcasting on 257 metres in the medium wave, 97.1 VHF in stereo. With the Herrema kidnap siege now in its second week, an Irishman has claimed in a Dutch television interview that he was one of the seven people who kidnapped Dr. Herrema. Hugh Dygan also says that kidnapper Eddie Gallagher won't hesitate to shoot his hostage to avoid going to prison. In Northern Ireland, a 23-year-old Catholic man is in a very serious condition in a Belfast hospital after being shot in the leg, stomach and neck. The man was struck down as he left his sister's house off the Crumlin Road. And in County Londonderry, three brothers were admitted to hospital after being hit by a hail of bullets. All are now in a satisfactory condition. The government are a step nearer to making the blood sport of hare coursing illegal. The Commons early today gave a third reading to a bill banning the sport, but reports from Westminster say there could be stiff opposition in the Lords. The Home Office has announced that High Point Prison on the old RAF base at Stradishill in Suffolk will begin taking prisoners at the end of next year or early in 1977. By 1980, it's expected to hold as many as 500 inmates. The first to arrive will not be in a high security category, but they'll be used to make High Point Prison more secure. The base at Stradishill was used as a camp for Asian refugees from Uganda before it was decided to turn it into a jail. A Greek ship being held at Felixstowe over an alleged breach of contract will sail at noon today. The 4,000-ton Rotterdam has discharged her cargo and will be formally released by the High Court. Fog is widespread throughout East Anglia, with visibility down to 10 yards in some parts of Suffolk. Police warn drivers to take particular care because in some places the fog is patchy and could take motorists unawares. And finally, the Americans are not renowned for doing things by halves, and John Truman and his wife are no exception. They've invited the entire population of the Suffolk village of Boxford to visit them at their home in Boxford, Massachusetts. The Trumans were in Boxford, Suffolk some months ago, researching its history, and they decided to ask its residents to the bicentennial celebrations in Boston, Massachusetts next year. The Trumans aren't planning on having everyone from Boxford to stay. Others in the town, they say, are struggling for the right to be hosts. The weatherman says the fog will clear slowly, giving way to hazy sunshine later today. Maximum temperatures should reach 14 degrees centigrade. More news at 6:30.
Keith Rogers, Radio Orwell.
Yes, and a very good morning from me, Keith Rogers. I don't want to say very much today because I'm shaking like a proverbial jelly, to tell you the truth. Anyway, thanks very much to our chairman there, John Jacob, managing director, Donald Brooks, and of course, our head of news, Tim Ewart. And a special thanks to you for dragging yourself out at this unearthly hour. I mean, it's shocking, isn't it? 6 minutes past six in the morning now. Now you know what I have to go through every day. I'll be with you right through until 10 o'clock today. And we're starting the programme off with something very appropriate. This is Gladys Knight and the Pips, the best thing that ever happened to me. And what could be more appropriate than that? Gladys Knight and the Pips there, the best thing that ever happened to me. And the lovely Jill from upstairs has brought me down a glass of champagne, so I'll take this opportunity of toasting the entire staff of Radio Orwell, all the directors, and all the listeners to Radio Orwell as well. The very best of luck, and cheers. I wonder what this stuff tastes like anyway. Hang on, let's try it. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Good morning. I'm John Young, President of the Ipswich Chamber of Commerce and Shipping. We're delighted to be in at the start of Radio Orwell, and wish the new venture every success. The Chamber of Commerce speaks for the local business community, and 500 leading firms belong to our organisation, but we're always pleased to welcome new members so that we can speak with more authority. Is your company a member? If not, ring Ipswich 59201 and find out how the Ipswich Chamber of Commerce can help your business.
Green King present Pete from the Coach and Horses talking about Abbott Ale.
Well, I mean, now you're asking me something, aren't you? It's got a... No, it's wrong, really. It's more like... What I mean to say is, I'm sorry, what was the question again?
What do you think of Abbott Ale?
Abbott Ale, yeah, right. Well, I'd say... Well, you know what they're saying about it.
Exactly, Pete. Abbott Ale. Everything people are saying about it is true.
For fireside comfort this winter, let Hopgoods of Stowmarket refurnish your lounge. Hopgoods of Stowmarket, privately owned and established in 1897, have a comprehensive range of lounge furniture, curtains, carpets and household furniture that'll give your lounge a fresh new look. All orders are delivered free of charge, and when you shop at Hopgoods, there is free parking available. See Hopgoods for details of their cash discounts and fantastic after-sale service. Do something to that lounge with Hopgoods of Stow Upton Street, Stowmarket.
Yeah, well, I got my rise.
Oh, good for you. Why not open a National Savings Bank investment account? They pay 9% interest at post offices.
Why?
Why what?
Why at post offices?
Because that's where you'll find the National Savings Bank.
Uh-huh. And why investment accounts?
Well, don't you think 9% gross makes a good investment?
Yeah, I suppose it is. And why the National Savings Bank?
They're open during most shopping hours. You'll get complete security for your savings. They're very convenient. Why are you leaving?
I to put my money where my post office is, that's why.
He's the angliest boys out of Ipswich. 2:57.
12.5 minutes now past 8 o'clock. 8 o'clock? Oh, goodness me. It's very ambitious. 12.5 minutes past six. And this is Neil Sedaka. Some bad blood.
It could have been me.
Yes, thank you very much, Neil Sedaka there, and a little bit of bad blood. 16 minutes past 6 o'clock is a bit hectic today, as you can imagine. We've got most of the staff of Radio Orwell in. Plus, we must give Anglia Television a plug, because they've been very patient with us, and we've had to be very patient with them as well. So, thank you very much, gentlemen. You've got everything you require now. Great stuff. Ah, now something should have happened there, but nothing did, so instead, we shall have a piece of music. Whenever you get stuck, play a piece of music. That's what they taught me at the school I used to go to anyway. These are the Four Seasons, and Opus 17. Eighteen and a half minutes past 6 o'clock. This is Radio Orwell, the very first commercial radio station for the East Anglia area. I've still got a bit of champagne left, so excuse me just one second. I mean, I must drink it, after all. Delicious. It's not every day I should be drinking champagne on the air, by the way.
Orwell's Stereo 97.1. The world a prettier place. Come pretty up, come buy your clothes at Richard's shops. Juicy fruit is a packet full of sunshine. The bright and shiny flavor can carry a long way. So reach in for another.
Enjoy the exciting flavor of Juicy Fruit Gum.
Here's a packet full of sunshine. A packet full of sunshine.
Ah, Tyler's. You sell electrical goods, don't you?
Yes, sir. Black and white portable TV from 8-inch to 15-inch screens. Table set 17-inch to 24-inch. Color TVs from 14-inch screen to 26-inch. All to rent or buy. We also have record players, stereo and mono, with or without radio and cassette. Radio cassette recorders, portable and car radios, tuners, amplifiers and decks. We stock Bang & Olufsen, Bush, Echo, Ferguson, HMV, Hitachi, ITT, Murphy, Philips, Pi, Toshiba and Ultra. We have been here for 50 years and we give a great service. Fast.
Thank you. Can I have a pen light battery, please?
A.E.L. Tyler, 189 Felixstowe Road, Ipswich. Everything you want in home entertainment.
21 minutes past 6 o'clock, and riding high in the charts is Esther Phillips. What a difference a day makes. Sounds like she's having a nice time, doesn't it? My goodness me. 24 minutes past 6 in the morning as well. I don't know. This is Radio Orwell, 257 metres medium wave, 97.1 VHF FM stereo. And if you're thinking to yourself, hello, we've not heard this station before, I'll let you into a secret. It's our first day on the air.
Orwell Stereo.
In the summer night.
And coming across there from Holland, that was Teaching. That's called In the Summer Night, which is not quite the right thing to play at the end of October, I don't suppose, but there we are. That's quite a pleasant record.
And now, sir, What underlay?
Carpet underlay? How utterly, horrifically boring. Look, I've bought the carpet. Don't bore me with underlay.
Sir, please. Hmm? The underlay's vital.
No. Carpet underlay is devastatingly boring.
Sir, might I suggest a test drive on Treadair?
A test drive?
Treadair is luxury carpet underlay. Just step this way, sir.
Eh?
Right onto the Treadair there, sir.
I say, it's rather like floating on air.
You are floating on air,
I
sir.
See.
Millions of tiny air bubbles. Put your foot down.
Mm-hmm.
Notice how quiet Treadair is?
Mm.
None of the racket you get with inferior underlays.
It's absolute luxury.
And powerful enough to stand up to the heaviest traffic conditions on your carpet.
All right, I'll take it.
It'll never give you a moment's trouble.
Treadair Luxury Carpet Underlay by Uniroyal. Like floating on air.
Darling, guess what? I'm going to improve the house by having solid fuel central heating all over.
But darling,
I can have it all automatically controlled and still have a gorgeous open fire and radiators everywhere.
But darling,
I had an idea. Solid fuel is so versatile. Till I talk to Mr. Thingy next door. Oh, thank you, darling. Anyway, I said I'd adore solid fuel central heating, but I hadn't a clue how to go about
it.
And he said it's easy. For free advice about absolutely anything to do with solid fuel, ask the SFAS. That's a solid fuel advisory service. They'll send someone to see you, and all you have to do to get this free service is simply ask your coal merchant.
But, darling, I am your coal merchant.
For free advice about solid
Arcade
fuel heating...
present the...
And now to take us up to news headlines at the bottom of the hour, here's a little piece of music. It's called Mogit. This is Radio Orwell, 257 metres medium wave, 97.1 VHF FM stereo.
Headline news at 6:30. Radio Orwell is on the air, the first local radio station in East Anglia and the smallest independent station in the country. After several weeks of test transmissions, the station went on the air half an hour ago with messages from its chairman, Commander John Jacob, and managing director, Mr. Donald Brooks. An Irishman who claims to have been a member of the gang that kidnapped the Dutch businessman, Dr. Herrimar, has given details of the abduction in a television interview. In Monasterevin, meanwhile, the siege is into its second week, and there are signs that the police may be changing tactics. Overnight fires have claimed the lives of an elderly man, a boy, and a teenage girl. An inquiry will investigate two of the blazes, one at the Central Middlesex Hospital in northwest London, and the other in a girl's home in Worcestershire. The government are closer to outlawing the blood sport of hare coursing with the passage of a bill through the Commons early today. However, it's likely to receive tough opposition in the Lords. In Spain, the condition of General Franco still remains unchanged. He's still close to death, although overnight he fought off an attack of fever and high blood pressure. A Greek ship being held at Felixstowe over an alleged breach of contract will sail at noon today. The 4,000-ton Rotterdam has discharged her cargo and will be formally released by the High Court. Fog is widespread throughout East Anglia, with visibility down to 10 yards in some parts of Suffolk. The police warn drivers to take particular care because in some places the fog is patchy and could take motorists unawares. But the weatherman says the fog will clear slowly, giving way to hazy sunshine later today. Maximum temperatures should reach 14 degrees centigrade. More news at 7 o'clock.
Orwell's Stereo, 97.1.
Darling, guess what? I'm going to improve the house by having solid fuel central heating all over.
But darling,
I can have it all automatically controlled and still have a gorgeous open fire and radiators everywhere.
But darling,
I had an idea. Solid fuel is so versatile. Till I talked to Mr. Thingy next door. Oh, thank you, darling. Anyway, I said I'd adore solid fuel central heating, but I hadn't a clue how to go about
it.
And he said it's easy. For free advice about absolutely anything to do with solid fuel, ask the SFAS. That's a solid fuel advisory service. They'll send someone to see you, and all you have to do to get this free service is simply ask your coal merchant.
But darling, I am your coal merchant.
For free advice about solid fuel heating, ask the SFAS. It's as near as your nearest coal merchant.
Arcade present the best of Roy Orbison. 20 original great hits.
Pretty woman, only the lonely.
His greatest hits, Pretty Paper, Lana, In Dreams, Falling, and Blue Bayou.
Sweet dreams.
Roy Orbison's 20 all-time greats.
Teardrops on tomorrow's rainbows.
All his number one hits, the best of Roy Orbison. Just $2.75 from record shops everywhere. Unbeatable value from Arcade.
27 minutes now to 7 o'clock. And going back to 1963, I think it was. This is Trini Lopez. And If I Had a Hammer. Interesting. Yeah. Oh, my goodness me. Oh, is that for me? That's very kind. Thank you. Nice to be appreciated. That's Trini Lopez there from 1963, If I Had a Hammer. 24 minutes to 7 o'clock, and here's some useless information for you. A market research survey found that 77% of British housewives warm the teapot before putting the tea in, 92% put the milk in the cup first, 78% took their tea with sugar, 41% used a tea strainer, 65% used only one spoonful of tea per person, 35% added one for the pot, and the average Briton gets through, have a guess, 2,000 cups of tea a year. Absolutely incredible. I must bring the average down quite considerably. I never touch this stuff myself. I just stick to champagne, you see. This is Jim Capaldi. And Love Hurts. It does indeed. Sneaking slowly up the chart. That's Jim Capaldi there, and Love Hurts. 20 minutes to 7 o'clock. This is Keith Rogers with you on The Breakfast Programme from Radio Orwell, 257 metres, medium wave, 97.1 VHF stereo. How about that?
You love that car more than me.
Shh, darling.
It's true.
People are listening, darling.
You've bought it motocross spark plugs, motocross fan belt, motocross filters, motocross wiper blades. What have you bought me?
What do you want from Motorcraft?
Do you love your car? Look after it with Motorcraft parts. It'll love you back with better performance, more miles per gallon.
Pity they don't make silencers.
For loving car care, there's only one name. Motorcraft.
Lurashell, the name for really fine furniture. Lurashell, a new range of fully upholstered furniture, including chairs, settees, tables, storage units, and even an upholstered cocktail bar in Lurashell's uniquely sprung-back Prima unit range. Lurashell, a fine investment in comfort and style. Lurashell in Ipswich now at Cowell's, Buttermarket, Co-op Car Street, and Fraser Maples, Princess Street. Lurashell, at the best stores in town.
Is it a bird?
Is it a witch on a broomstick? No, great heavens, it's a witch on the Eubank floor and carpet sweeper.
I'm a modern witch, my dear. Broomstick, indeed. I've just dropped by to tell you that at this very moment, there's a special low price on Eubank floor and carpet sweepers. Must fly, but do remember, right now you can save lots of money on a Eubank. Incredible acceleration.
Look in at your local department store, co-op, or good hardware shop.
We're playing music for the two of us.
Listening together.
Radio Orwell Stereo.
Great song there from the Fifth Dimension. That's called Carpet Man. 15 minutes to 7 o'clock, and here's the first dedication on the programme today. It's from Hospital Radio Ipswich, and the address I've got here is Hatfield House, 60 Hatfield Road in Ipswich, and the letter comes from John Albra, who's the Public Relations Officer for Hospital Radio Ipswich. Thanks very much indeed for the letter, John. I really appreciate that. Made all the difference, I can assure you. I'd like to pop round and see you sometime. So if you want to give me a tinkle, if you'll pardon the expression, sometime today, perhaps we can arrange a meeting. So, especially for John Albra and Hospital Radio Ipswich, and of course everybody else involved in Hospital Radio Ipswich, here's Ray Stevens and Misty. Originally recorded by Johnny Mathis back in the early 1960s, that was a version there by Ray Stevens. Ray Stevens is the fella's name, and that's called Misty. It's 11 and a half minutes now to 7 o'clock.
97.1 Orwell Stereo.
When you feel it's time to give your home a facelift, do it with the help of Formica Melamine Face Chipboard Shelving. It produces a hard and durable surface, is easy to clean, always looks new, and is suitable for shelving cupboard doors, kitchen units, and wardrobes. Available now from Ipswich Plastics Limited, Cavendish Street, Ipswich, at 37 pence per square foot.
Need a new exhaust? Then drive into Standard, Europe's largest exhaust fitting specialists. Standard offer an all-in-price service with no hidden extras. Complete systems start at £3.89 plus VAT and are fitted free while you wait. There's also a 12-month or 12,000-mile guarantee. Standard carry big stocks for British, Japanese and Continental cars. No appointment necessary. Open 7 days a week. Just drive in to Standard Motorist Centres at 447 Norwich Road, Ipswich.
Fordham's Buttermarket Ipswich now offer a third off the normal price on Philips floating foil type cassette tapes and a free library rack with every six Philips cassettes you buy. Don't miss this fantastic offer now on at Fordham's Buttermarket Ipswich.
And here's a currently very popular record from Glen Campbell. It's all about a rhinestone cowboy. Well, actually, I must admit that's one of my current favourites. A very catchy little number there. That's Glen Campbell, Rhinestone Cowboy. This is Radio Orwell, our very first day on the air, so if we make a few bloomers today, you'll pardon us, won't you? Yes. Keith Rogers with you until 10 o'clock this morning, and from 10 until 11, it's John Wellington and Harry Rowell.
Promise yourself an evening at the Red Ox restaurant and make it a midweek special. Here's just one selection from the interesting menu.